So according to this theory of catastrophism proposed by George Cuvier, so what he had proposed, catastrophes means natural disasters. After every natural disaster, all the organisms, means at the time of natural disaster, all the organisms had removed from the earth, destroyed from the earth. After every natural disaster, again new species are formed on the earth. So that is theory of catastrophism proposed by George Cuvier, right? So these are the different types of the theories proposed by the different scientists for origin of life, right? So for origin of life, which theories we had discussed? First one, theory of special creation proposed by Father Suresh, divine power. And theory of panspermia or cosmozoa. Theory of panspermia or cosmozoa proposed by Arrhenius. And according to this theory, what he had proposed? There is a special spores was reaches to the earth from other unknown resource of the universe. And those spores forms as a, gives rise to new life. Right? So that is cosmozoa. And next one, theory of spontaneous generation or abiogenesis proposed by Aristotle, Thales and von Helmont. According to this theory, what they had proposed? The living organisms forms from non-living organisms. Living organism originates from non-living organisms. For example, they had given dry wood and mud gives to insects and worms. And next one, theory of biogenesis. Theory of biogenesis proposed by Louis Pasteur, Reddy and Spallanzani. According to this theory, the living organisms originates from pre-existing organisms only. And Louis Pasteur had conducted the Swan Neck Flask experiment. Swan Neck Flask experiment, by the Swan Neck Flask experiment, he had proposed the pre-existing organisms only gives rise to organisms, new organisms. And this theory of biogenesis disproves the theory of abiogenesis or spontaneous generation. Okay, next one. Theory of catastrophism. Theory of catastrophism proposed by George Cuvier. And what he had proposed? Catastrophes means natural disasters. So in the natural disasters, at the time of natural disasters, all the living organisms destroys on the earth. And after every natural disaster, again the new species origination takes place on the earth. So these are the different theories was proposed by different types of the scientist opinions for origin of life. So these are all not scientifically accepted. The well-known scientifically accepted theory is proposed by some of the scientists. Regarding that, we'll discuss in next class. Up to this, clear? Thank you very much. Bye-bye.